You famously said regarding Hillary Clinton, lock her up. You declined to do that as president.
I beat her. It's easier when you win. And they all said lock her up. And I felt, and I could have done it, but I felt it would have been a terrible thing. Hillary Clinton, I didn't say lock her up, but the people would all say lock her up, okay.
Okay, there are like six awful things in that short video clip, but the most awful, the most clear is the lie. I never said it. Okay, roll the tape.
I will say this, Hillary Clinton has to go to jail, okay?
She has to go to jail. For what she's done, they should lock her up. She's disgraceful.
It's just awfully good that someone with the temperament of Donald Trump is not in charge of the law in our country.
Because you'd be in jail.
Crooked Hillary, wait. Crooked, you should lock her up, I'll tell you.
That's right, lock them up. You should lock them up. Lock up the Bidens. Lock up Hillary.
Yeah, no, he said, obviously he said it. You know he said it. He knows he said it. They know he says it. His base knows he said it over and over and over and over again. Hey, I'm glad you're here. Listen, in order for the Damage Report to keep on going, we need viewers like you to become a member on YouTube. Can you click the join button on YouTube today? Thank you. And this is the sort of fact check that I loathe because they don't care that he's lying. They don't care. He's lying. It's such a stupid lie. Because not only do they all know that he did it, they love that he did it. They chanted it alongside him. They chanted it even more than he did. They wanted it then. They still want it. They go from saying, how dare they lock up Trump, to thinking, wouldn't it be nice if they locked up Biden? From one second to another, and they don't care about the seeming inconsistency and all of that. They don't have a problem with it, literally at all. He tweeted it as well, by the way. Hillary Clinton should have been prosecuted and should be in jail. Instead, she's running for president in what looks like a rigged election. Because again, he was claiming that the 2016 election was rigged as well, despite the fact that he won. And I've always loved, I don't want to be specific, but I heard a conspiracy theory from a person that Biden is not going to allow the election to happen. They would never allow Donald Trump to run and win the presidency. He already did. Why did the deep state let him win? If they're so powerful, if George Soros has control over everything, why did he serve 4 years as president? It doesn't make any sense. But also really fast, in that first clip, he said, you know, I could have done it. What does that even mean? He could have just summarily locked her up? What is the crime that is being asserted? They don't know because they don't care. It doesn't matter. They're not interested in a specific crime that was committed. They're interested in Democrats being locked up. Every single thing that they bleat about the Democrats is 100% true of them, 100 times more true of them, and they know it. And not just him. Eric Trump, and I have to point this out because I've needed to defend him twice now in the last week. He also praised the lock him up chant as one of the good chants from the Trump campaign. Trump is saying it, his family is saying it, his supporters are saying it, his surrogates and the media are saying it. They're saying it to this day. They're saying it before they have a problem with Donald Trump facing these charges. They're saying it during it, they're saying it after it. It is the most inconsistent thing one can imagine, but again, that doesn't matter because these people do not have actual principles. When you click the join button and become a tier 2 member, you get access to all of our weekly top 10 lists. What are you waiting for?